Hello everyone, today it will be the first Christmas makeup on this channel. It's not my first makeup for Christmas at all, I'm used to it. I love Christmas, so of course I love to show it. So today I have a Christmas jumper. I have nice earrings from Scali and I'm wearing this makeup. It's a Christmas makeup in my opinion because it makes me think about snow, frozen, stuff like that, because I use very light color like this silvery shadow with bluish tint plus this very light pink. It just, yeah, it made me think about snow and winter and why Christmas too. It's nothing very complicated as usual because I don't like complicated makeup. It's a kind of makeup I could wear all year long, in fact, but I prefer it in December, and I'm sure you can wear it if you like it, whenever you want, wherever you want. It's very simple, very casual, and it makes me just feel better because, well, that's the point of makeup, having more confidence, being yourself. So, if you're ready, let's see how I did this makeup look. It's right now. It's the time of the month where I have a little bit more blemishes, that's why I'm using this Revlon Colorstay foundation, which is great to cover the blemishes, as you can see it right now. I use it with a damp beauty blender, and as you can see, it can provide a good coverage anyway. My natural skin is my biggest flaw in my opinion, that's why I'm taking a lot of time on it, and I will fast forward a little bit. Okay, now it's time to hide my blemishes and especially my dark circle. That's why I'm using the Hide the Blemish Concealer from Rimmel. And for the other type of blemishes, I'm using the Makeup Forever Full Cover Extreme Camouflage Cream. It's funny, every time I have this kind of big blemishes on my cheek, I just forget to be perfectionist for the rest of my face. I'm happy with my skin, it makes, in my opinion, a big difference already. For this white Christmas makeup look, I wanted a very silvery blush, that's why I'm using this Makeup Forever 134. Obviously, I'm blending a lot. In the reality, the makeup was a little bit less harsh, so I didn't have to blend more, even if you can maybe think I have to. It's time to use one of my new bronzers. This is the Lord & Berry one that I got in a recent beauty box and I really enjoy it. This brush is from ELF, Eye Lip Face, and I'm not very convinced by it, but at least it's pointed. And again, I blend with this very fluffy brush from Bare Mineral. Again, the result was less harsh in reality. For my eyes, I start with my Eden eyeshadow primer potion from Urban Decay, as usual. On top of it, I will use two eyeshadows from this Midnight Glow eyeshadow palette from Makeup Forever. The first one is a very light blue, a little bit silvery, which is called Gunmetal. And the other one that I will use later, you will see it with my Too Faced brush, it's called Snow White. And it's a white, very sparkling. Now I'm using the Snow White color. And now I'm blending. For the inner corner of my eyes, I'm using this Aqua Eyes from Makeup Forever again, and this is a silver tone. Off camera, I'm adding a bit of my Lollipop pencil. And now I'm covering my lashes with this Sumptuous Extreme mascara from Estée Lauder.
I've done the eyebrow off camera, but wait, I have to show you something. This trick will help you to understand how we start your eyebrow, how the hair should be, and how the eyebrow should end. On my lips, I wanted a pink with bluish tones, and I took this one from Barry M. I'm happy with my makeup, that's why I'm settling with powder. Because I wanted my makeup to settle all day, I'm using also my Urban Decay D-Slick spray. To finish, I'm using a Christmas scent. This one is a vanilla one from The Body Shop.
So, what do you think? Like it? Personally, I love it. It makes me so think about White Christmas thanks to this very wintery, silvery tones with the eyeshadows, the blush, the lipstick. That's all, I love it. I hope you love it as well, and if you want to do a makeup just like that, it's fine. I'm sure you will love it and you will find it very easy to do. So I guess that's all for today. I wish you a very happy day, a very happy holiday season, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.